for the governor's office, obviously, there's a lot of money coming in from the Republicans. You're the only Democrat who ran. How are you feeling against the Republican that won his nomination?
Well, I have a vision for Arizona. I'm going to be talking to Democrats, Republicans, Independents, everyone, about how it is that we grow our economy to provide better jobs for Arizona's families, more opportunity for every citizen of our state that needs to have the kind of wages that puts food on the table and good housing and an opportunity to get that. The second thing is I'm done with this debate about cutting our schools. We can't cut our schools anymore. I want to reinvest in our education, fix our schools, give our kids the kind of future that they need and that we want for them. And I want to clean up the Capitol. We've got sort of an ongoing array of ethical scandals, and it's just been too much, and we need an ethics commission. We've got to clean up the state capitol to restore public confidence in those folks that are elected to public office.
Perfect. And last time Arizona's governor was looking to get into public channels, Governor Jamblewood came in. It's become a very red state, very known for its controversy, very conservative. How do you stand to win over those conservative winners, those conservative voters, or independent voters so that they can vote through in November?
Republicans, Democrats, Independents, I think we all together want to stop the fighting, stop the partisan politics, and start the fixing. We've got real issues in this state around our economy and around education. We've got to put the partisan labels and the partisan politics aside and get on working together around solving problems, and that's what I do very well.
Absolutely. Last question. What makes you nervous knowing that this is a very, a lot of money is coming in, and it does touch me very red. What makes you most nervous coming up in the
Look, Arizona elects Republicans and Democrats, and the politician Bruce Babbitt, there's a lot of Democrats that win, but it's beside the point. The real point is that Arizonans need problem solvers. They need leadership who can bring people together to fix this economy and fix our schools in order to give our kids a better future. And they put partisan politics aside in favor of addressing the things that really matter in their lives.
All right, thank you so much, and we will know the election by November 4th when possibly Fred Duval could be taking over the red governor's position at the Capitol.